Moscow has to receive a clear signal that guaranteed security for Ukraine and for all of Europe is inevitable, just as a right of each democratic nation in Europe to define the future for itself. We have also discussed today our needs in air defense and in additional cooperation with our neighbors. We can see how in the Middle East they can defend the lives of people, in particular because of the unity of allies. The joint downing of Iranian missiles does not differ from a joint downing of Russian missiles.
But this is my first time here as NATO Secretary General. And it was important to me that I come to Ukraine at the start of my mandate to make crystal clear to you, to the people of Ukraine, and to everyone watching, that NATO stands with Ukraine. As the new NATO Secretary General, it is my priority and my privilege to take this support forward, working with you to ensure that Ukraine prevails. Volodymyr, shooting down drones or missiles violating Allied territory are, of course, decisions for the national authorities. NATO has already significantly reinforced its air defenses on the eastern flank, and we recognize fully the right of every ally to protect its own airspace. And of course, this is also an issue for NATO as a whole, and this is why allies are continuing to consult closely when these situations arise. And NATO authorities, I can assure you, will continue to work with allied authorities to ensure effective air and missile defense.